Siren Head versus Cloverfield. Who would win? Let's look at their abilities. Cloverfield has extremely thick, heat-resistant skin, allowing it to thrive in extremely high-pressure environments as well as cope under heavy fire from human weaponry. He's about 1,200 feet long and weighs about 58 metric tons. Siren Head has the ability to release sounds of news broadcasts, human conversations, sirens, and screams. One reporter claims that Siren Head was able to kill a group of people by mimicking their friends' voices. Siren Head was about 40 feet tall and his weight was unknown. Meanwhile, Cloverfield towers over Siren Head at 300 feet tall. Yeah, I think it's pretty obvious who would win that fight. Even if Siren Head manages to mimic Cloverfield's sounds, Cloverfield could easily one-shot Siren Head.